I'm Shahar with myonlinecraftsbiz.com, and today I have another tip for you to grow your crafts business. You know, a website can be much of an asset as a trade show for you. You just have to use it right. So think about the things that work for you on a trade show and mimic them to the website. A way to get in touch with your customers, a way for them to see the pieces, and very important, a way for them to ask questions for you. Because as a craftsperson, you know that they need to ask you things before they buy. If you want to know how to really grow your crafts business online, go to myonlinecraftsbiz.com. See you soon.